Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be talking about these two lovely animals. So, I'm going to be talking about everything about them and showing you what they do and where they do it, I suppose. You know that sounds really wrong to you. Okay, never mind. Clear mind. Okay, so, Izzy, Galahad has a blue collar since they're both Springer Spaniels, so they're identical and it's hard for people to tell them apart. Obviously I can, because to me they look loads different because of they're 9 years old, so I've had them for 9 years. Yeah, thank you Izzy so much. Her name is Isolde and that's Galahad, but we like to call them Izzy and Gal. Yes, good boy. And he has a blue collar for Galahad and a blue lead. She has a pink collar and a red lead because we could not get a red collar or a pink lead. We couldn't find them anywhere that fitted her. So we got one pink and one red, although they look quite similar. And you can't really see her collar with all the fur. Like, look. You can't even barely see his blue. And hers is dimmer. And she has more fur around her neck as well. So this is their first bedroom and we're in the living room. So you have the fish tank, loads of like DVDs, then you have this couch I'm sitting up against, not on. And then you have this like gap here, and that is one of their beds. So it's a dog bed with a old sleeping bag. And yeah, basically it's not very high, but they just like to go in there for a bit of privacy and everything. So let's go on to the next bedroom, and we're now in the kitchen for their other dog bed. So this one's way bigger, so you have like the counter and microwave, and then you have this gigantic space for the floor, and you just have this wooden thing, and basically it's just a blanket, or like a really thick blanket. And actually, because we needed it elevated because they kept on pulling up, we have an old like foam thing, and it's like that thick and it's really soft and comfy that they lie on. And then we have the radiator behind, which is always lovely and warm because he loves the warmth. And you know, it's really high. I mean, I can fit in here, but he takes up a lot of space. Look, I'm sitting in it and I'm not even touching the ceiling. He's like, yes. She's just there like, oh, but she doesn't really like the beds anyway. She just prefers lying out in the middle of the floor so everyone can trip over her, basically. So yeah, Iz. And Izzy loves balls. This one is dirty. Like, Galahad's not as interested as her, but yeah, she is obsessed with balls. And this is his dinner bowl. So it's a big, you know, just silver one. And then she has a smaller one. Since we got two big ones and a small one, it came. So the other big one is their water bowl, and then Izzy has the smaller one. So that's fine, because we'll still give them the same amount. Hers looks more because it's in a smaller bowl. And then we have this big red car. Where's the light in here? I have no clue. We have this big red carton back here of their dog food. And yet, then this is my dog bag with like poo bags and balls and everything when we take them on walk. And then this is their long throw stick, obviously. Now they think that we're going on walks because I just picked it all up. So thank you for watching and see you next.